from Littleton High School, and we will be performing Space Junk by Ivan Trevino. A few years ago, Ivan wrote a children's story called Space Junk for his newborn son. And then he was commissioned to write a accompanying piece of music to accompany the story. The result is a very unique piece for percussion quartet. Percussion quartet and narrator. We hope you enjoy Space Junk. Smiles are big and bright and light up the sky. But in one corner of the sky, there is one little star who is stuck. She is not jumping and not smiling. The other stars have made a mess, and the Space Junk has covered up the little star. Floating her far away from everyone else. Little star.
watches them look towards the other stars. They try on their cool clothes and bright jewelry.
Jumping and smiling and shining and singing.